Oh my god, really?
Rip.
Health when fucking Colton's following me, bro. Come on.
Thank you.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh,
oh I
you got hit by it.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh.
Alright.
What's up?
Yeah, just kill me. That's good. I can cleanse before bursting. Yeah, just kill her here. That's all good. You don't, bitch.
How come you can't fly with a unicorn?
What?
The little fat. Don't shame the unicorn, Phil. Come on.
Wait a second.
Yeah,
that wasn't shaming at all. I was just curious.
Ah, sure, Phil.
Wait, why did you say... You said the fat word.
Yeah. You implied it, Phil. Come on.
True. If someone says that something is racist, are they racist? Come on.
Nope.
Nope.
Totally not.
I hate it here.
Goodbye, world. Oh.
Goodbye, world.
Oh. The fat. Ah. Guys, when cooking's fixed, we gotta play some Overcooked.
Bro, I need levels of 200s.
Yep.
Was the level a day for 10 minutes? Of playing the mini game?
I think they increased it to like 4 times.
Only like for a week.
Started the phase with 6. I was hoping for 7. Oh well, I just have to play better.
Alright, I'll do 2 hours.
Yeah, work well?
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh,
damn.
Not too bad for tomorrow. Alright, I'm gonna keep my weapon for a 30% boss on the cube sale.
Nice.
Off there, unless I hit 3 line attacks, but that's probably not gonna happen.
I mean, you have a decent chance.
Yeah. It's like a 1 in 5 chance to hit it before boss. Which is fine. But yeah, I checked the rates and they boosted the rates for attack. So what they did was they raised the 30% boss from 4 to 6%. And then they split the other 4% evenly between all the other lines.
Okay. I was paying too much attention to what you were saying.
Oh. Yeah. So all the other lines went up about 0.28%.
Oh, really? They changed rates?
Yeah. Because they removed the 20% boss damage line.
On what? On everything?
Weapons.
Oh.
And secondaries, I guess? Secondaries rolled it right, yeah.
Oh, Emblem. Emblem as well?
Emblem never had boss.
Hey. Yeah, attack. Oh.
Yep.
Do they have IED as well?
Yeah, they have IED.
So they never had a boss on here.
Yeah.
What? Why does the golem take touch damage? Like, why does that not just damage the platform? Are you fucking kidding? Why does that deal touch damage on spawn? It's fucking retarded. Can't with these pellets. I die to fucking anything, like, I can't even go on golems. Oh my god, please. Oh, I've tried anyways. All my shit's expiring. Oh, never comes up. Alright. That's cool.
Oh, she floats?
It's actually so fucking unfair that only some class have 3-minute binds. Actually crazy. Like, that actually just makes Ark better Mercedes.
Cleaning.
god, the first easy bomb right off fucking infinite pellets.
I was waiting for the golem to come clap you.
Oh.
Oh.
Almost came and clap me. Holy fuck. Can I heal before this? Thank you. Sickles. Please do not pellet me, you fox. Oh my god, oh my god.
Whoa, oh. Oof.
Oh.
That was reckless. That was the first time I charged in sickles like that. Okay, that was so lucky that she didn't sickle me there. She pretty much bound herself. Okay, now I just chip and wait for burst.
Yeah, you played the ending really smooth.
I'm here pissing myself with two lives.
I mean, you haven't died in like 5 minutes? Like 10 minutes?
Sickles. Okay. I have to cleanse after this. Oh my god, you're kidding. You piece of shit. Sorry to fucking job. Oh wait, she's almost phased. Oh fuck. Alright. Yeah, I can't hit her with anything.
We thought you knew that?
Nope.
Roleplay a Night Lord. Dark Knight in the corner.
I am desummoning my summons. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Oh wait, why didn't that? Well, that won't go as long as I don't talk.
Oh.
28
seconds. Berries, go touch her. That was a scam.
I just instinctually started attacking her. Oh fuck. It's fine. 5 seconds. After dragon. We go. Okay, after laser. I only got Spike's debuff on her because I unicorn while she was invulnerable. That's fine. Yeah, this is not close, it's fine.
Nice.
Without unicorn debuff too, pretty good. All right.
Oh, dreamy bell.
Oh.
On the right.
Oh yep. Wow, it came unique. Wow. That's crazy.
Wow. Wait. Flame.
All right. I guess I do the rail clear tomorrow.